तो आई एम गोना रिकॉर्ड दिस वीडियो. चलिए कार्तिक जी, लेट्स स्टार्ट द सेशन. राइट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योरसेल्फ, व्हाट डू यू डू एंड अबाउट योर फैमिली एंड लाइफ.
Sir, I am basically a native of Himachal Pradesh, and I got selected through IBPS PO in ITBA rank, and in 2016, and I got posted in Maharashtra in year 2017. And for the first year, I am working as a relationship officer in a semi-urban branch. Afterwards, I got transferred to a rural branch as an asset officer, and for last 3 years and 2 months I'm working there as an asset officer.
An asset officer. In which city in Maharashtra?
Sir, in district Satara, Karad.
So what is your job profile there? Basically, what do you do there? What's your regular life?
Basically,
there?
Being a asset officer, sir, regularly used to visit them according to the proposals. Agri, lot of agri KCC proposal are there. People used to come
KCC,
for
Kisan
crop
Credit
loan.
Card user, right?
Right.
So,
mainly sugarcane belt is there.
Okay, sugarcane belt is there, KCC, right?
Yes.
So please explain the benefits of KCC to the farmers. If you can tell me what are the various benefits that the farmers get out of KCC, if you can tell me that.
First of all, sir, government is providing a subvention to the farmer, and the loan.
How much is the subvention?
Interest on the loan is very low.
How much is the subvention?
Sir, it's 3%.
3%.
For loans up to 3 lakh. Up to 3 lakh.
Okay. So only the farmers are getting this benefit, or anybody else as well?
Farmers and with the persons who are engaged in animal husbandry and fisheries for loans up to 2 lakh.
Very good. So 3%. Okay. So any other benefit that they are getting?
That is, they need fund for their farming purpose, and being a KCC, being a cash credit facility, they can use it at the time they require, and for that specific period, the interest is applied on the amount. So this is a flexibility they are getting under KCC.
One important question that I want to ask, I mean, from asset managers and bankers at large, that the farmers, right? They get a lot of benefits, right? Priority sector lending is there,
yes,
KCC
yes.
is there, a lot of schemes are there. But one important concern is about urban poor, right? In urban areas, even in rural areas, the people who are not farmers, there are many people who are not farmers, who are laborers, right?
No.
Landless laborers, right? They are not getting benefit of any scheme. And let's say they want to start a new business, banks are not giving them loans, right? Before taking your interview, actually somebody else, I took an interview of someone. He told me that they prefer to give mudra loans. Mudra loan, bahut common concept hai, that they prefer to give loans to somebody who's actually, you know, who has some ITRs and this and
background.
That
right.
So if let's say as a laborer, I'm coming to you and I want to start a new business. What opportunities that I can have? How actually I can get money from the bank, if you can tell me. I just have Aadhaar.
First of all, I will guide him that he can give me the proposal through PMEGP, Pradhan Mantri Employment Guarantee Yojana, under KVIC, under which he will get training as well for the particular thing he is going to start the business upon. Training of 1 month or 2 months, basically, he will get that training. And after that, the proposal is forwarded from PMEGP department to the bank directly. And after getting the training certificate and necessary licenses and projection and project report, I can go with the proposal definitely. Checking out the visibility, financial, technical, and financial.
Okay. So there is one another concern in the public sector banks at large is about NPAs, right? People, they don't pay back the loans, right? Especially the farmers, right? What the farm, see what happened in the past, that the many governments, farmers are not, many farmers are not paying back their loans, right? And the government, many government waived their loans, right? And they asked the banks to waive the loans. And it is going in the profit and loss statement of the banks, right? So now many farmers who can actually pay, who have the ability to pay, they are not paying back
deliberately,
deliberately not paying the installments.
That's true, the government is actually forcing
the banks to lend more to the farmers with the help of Kisan Credit Card and priority sector lending, but they are also provoking actually the farmers to not to repay their loans. So how a bank, especially a public sector bank, can handle this situation according to you?
Sir, actually, this is my field experience. A lot of farmers are getting the debt waiver, and though they are not eligible. And I was always thinking upon the thing that why these type of people, they don't need the waiver, but they are getting it despite having enough money. So what I thought on my personal grounds is that there should be another validation technique to check out the income of a farmer. What he is earning, whether he should be eligible for the waiver or not.
Do you think the government should waive the farmers' loans?
I think a person who is paying regularly, the government should incentivize that one. That farmer.
But again, one important factor. Farmers, they have land, right? And in the urban areas, laborers, they don't have anything, right? They are not living in a human conditions, right? So the government is not doing anything for them. The government is not waiving their loans. They don't have bank accounts. So what, according to you, see, just because there are a lot of farmers, the government is getting the votes from them. So that doesn't mean that, let those urban poor hungry and let them die and landless farmers, they're not getting any benefit. What, according to you, is a best solution? There are rich farmers who are not paying, who are not deliberately paying back their loans, although they afford to do that. What is the solution according to you as an asset manager?
Sir,
do you think, first of all, answer me two questions only. Whether government should waive the loans, point number one, whether they should do yes or no. If they are doing it, then why not the urban poor and landless farmers, the people who are not farmers and they are poor, why government is not helping them? What is the correct solution according to? It should be beneficial to the banks and it should help the people who actually need them, right? So what is the solution according to you? I need the correct solution. Yeah, and that is the only, question that I have from you. Only good question, actually. You take your time, take 2 minutes and answer me.
Sir, first of all, what I think that it is very important to categorize these people, that who is actually in economically weaker section and who needs that waivers mostly and who is not in that section or who doesn't need that, who is already got sufficient income from its farm activity and can able to repay the loan. So in case of sugarcane,
how would you categorize that? Sir, how would you categorize that?
For that, sir, we can categorization, we can make a database using the sugar mills, because they are paying sugar to mills. The farmers.
See, I'm talking about all India.
In case of sugarcane,
I'm talking about all India.
Okay, fine.
Yeah.
So we have to do the tracking in farmers' account, that how much he's getting for this produce.
Farmers are not all farmers are using banking system, right? And it's tough to track. We are not income tax authority. Even if we are income tax authority, it is very tough to track the transactions, So what, according to you, is the easiest solution to categorize the farmers? Should I answer this?
So based on the land, they are already categorized.
But there are many places where the land is arid and useless. And in land in Punjab and Ludhiana, it's very expensive, very fertile. So what, according to you, what is the solution of NPA? Okay, let's say we categorize according to land, but now what is the solution?
First of all, we are doing our recovery efforts to recover these NPA loans. Mm-hmm. And always trying to convince the borrower by even a negotiated or one-time settlement to close the loan.
I'm talking about policy level, sir. You are talking about operational level and I'm talking about policy level, what should be the policy? I'm not talking about operational level. I'm talking about policy. What should be the policy?
Okay. Policy level, I think to tackle down the NPA, to control the NPA, right?
Yeah. सरकारी बैंकों का प्रॉफिट
करेक्ट असेसमेंट राइट द असेसमेंट एंड ड्यू डिलिजेंस शुड बी प्रॉपर
वो तो अभी भी होता है ड्यू डिलिजेंस लेकिन फार्मर्स दे ही नहीं रहे आपको भी पता है दैट पीपल हु कैन अफोर्ड टू पे दे आर नॉट पेइंग सिंपली नॉट पेइंग दे
वेटिंग फॉर डेट वेवर
उनको पता है इलेक्शन आएगा लोन माफ हो जाएगा और बैंक का जो है लॉस बढ़ जाएगा व्हाट इज द सॉल्यूशन दैट वी हैव
So we should stop giving debt waiver
लेकिन to the farmers. Government तो देगी, government तो दे रही है, government तो अभी election आने तो फिर से देगी. अब government तो बोल भी चुकी है, I guess महाराष्ट्र की बोल चुकी है.
Right.
क्या ऐसे तो फिर bank भी बंद ही हो जाएंगे ना?
Actually, अब, bank is getting its money back. You know, मतलब according
कितना
to
NPA? After getting, NPA कितना, do you know NPA कितना farmers का?
Sir, I don't know whole, but in my branch, it's total NPA of 3 crores.
Total NPA 3 crore का है. Total loan कितना दिया हुआ? Do you know that?
Right. 20 crores.
20 crore loan दिया और आपका 3 crore जो है NPA, that's a huge number.
Yes, sir. Right.
आपका तो मेरे हिसाब से काफी 15% का NPA हो गया ना?
Okay,
sir. बहुत बड़ा number है. आपकी तो branch, I guess, loss making है, right?
नहीं, not loss making.
So it's, what is आपकी branch का profit?
Marginally making. It's I think around 50-60 lakhs.
50-60 lakhs in a year. तो ये तो loss making होगी ना 3 crore का तो आपका NPA खड़ा है. चलो anyways ये बहुत ज़्यादा deep questions हो गए right. Anyways Karthik जी are you married?
Right. Yes sir. Yes.
Are you आपके do you have children? Do you have kids?
No. Just married in 2019.
Okay, so your wife is working or not?
Not working. She's preparing.
And you can join anywhere, right? So anywhere in Maharashtra, anywhere in Himachal.
Anywhere in India.
Anywhere in India.
Right.
That's a very good anywhere answer.
In India is also good.
So,
I'm already doing work in Maharashtra.
Why do you want to join an RRB as a scale? Leaving a PSU and joining an RRB, what is the purpose?
Sir, the first thing is my experience in rural banking of more than 3 years. Mm-hmm. I think that will be beneficial for me to continue in a rural bank. And it will help that bank as well, because this I can use this experience while doing my job in a rural bank. And also along with that, I'm getting promotion here. From scale one, I'm getting promoted to scale two within 4 years. Otherwise, it will take me 6 years to get this promotion.
Okay, so what do your father do? आपके father क्या करते हैं?
He's retired from college, government college.
Okay, from a college. Okay, so they are living alone?
Yeah, my brother is with them and mother, father and mother.
Okay, personal ज़्यादा हो गया नहीं? चलो, anyways. That was nice, Karthik. That was pretty nice. You know, मैं थोड़ा आपका analysis दे दूँ, if you don't mind. Yeah. See, आपका प्लस पॉइंट ये था दैट आपके पर्सनल क्वेश्चंस के आंसर्स अच्छे थे राइट उसमें कोई दिक्कत लगी नहीं व्हाटएवर द पर्सनल क्वेश्चन दैट आई आस्क्ड यू दे वर क्लियर टू द पॉइंट अच्छे थे आंसर आपके व्हाटएवर यू टोल्ड मी एग्जाम जब आप एक्चुअल इंटरव्यू में जाओगे आप यही बोलने वाले हो और अच्छा बोल रहे हो आप लेकिन एट द टाइम ऑफ द टेक्निकल क्वेश्चंस ना देयर इज अ लैक ऑफ क्लैरिटी ऑफ थॉट डू यू नो दैट क्लैरिटी मतलब सी आपने जो बोला ना अगर आप कॉन्फिडेंस के साथ अगर आप बोलोगे ना मेरे हिसाब से दैट विल वर्क बेटर
सो
देयर इज मैंने आपसे जब पूछा देखो इस सवाल का आंसर ना कि PSU बैंक का NPA किसान पैसे वापस नहीं कर रहे ये बड़े बड़े न्यूज डिबेट होते हैं 10 लोग बैठते हैं आंसर मिल नहीं पा रहा है 10 साल से मैं आपसे क्या एक्सपेक्ट करूंगा इसका आंसर It is just about give your suggestion. मैं आपकी जगह पे होता तो मैं सिंपल कहता कि सर ऐसा है कि जिस भी किसान के पास 3 acres से ज्यादा की जमीन है he can afford to pay उसका लोन माफ करो सिंपल है बस सिंपल ये पॉलिसी कर दो कि सरकार को चाहिए जिस भी किसान की, एक लिमिट आप अपने मन से बना लो कि मेरे हिसाब से सर 4 एकड़ से ज्यादा की जमीन है ना, जहां मैंने काम किया है महाराष्ट्र में, तो वहां पे 4 एकड़ 5 एकड़ जो भी आपके माइंड में है, ये 5 एकड़ से ज्यादा की जमीन वाला का किसान, उसके पास तो पैसा है, उसका लोन क्यों माफ करना है, उसका करना नहीं चाहिए। आपको डायरेक्ट ये बोल दो, आप इतना घुमा रहे हो उस चीज को कि सर कैटेगराइजेशन दिस एंड दैट, सिंपल सर इतना है कर दो बस, दैट्स इट। आपसे अगर सिंपल एक क्वेश्चन का आंसर आप जितना सिंपल दोगे, सपोज सीधा सीधा कहते हैं कि
उतना ही बेटर है,
सीधा मतलब क्लियर कट, आप बी अ फ्रेंड। अब मान लो मैं आपसे पूछता हूँ कि कैसे आपको किसी बिजनेस को आपने लोन दिया है, आप कैसे चेक करोगे कि उसने बिजनेस में लगाया कि नहीं लगाया, आप कैसे चेक करोगे? तो आप जाके पर्सनली चेक कर लो, जाके वेरीफाई कर लो कि भैया तुमने लगाया है कि नहीं। हाँ, विजिट कर लो। तो ये एक सिंपल आंसर है, स्ट्रेट आंसर है, क्लियर आंसर है। लोन देने से पहले चेक कर लो, लोन देने के बाद चेक कर लो, और चेक करना है अगर आपको, चेक करना है कि बैलेंस शीट सही है कि नहीं है, आप कैसे करोगे? शायद आपने बोला आईटीआर से मैच कर लो, जितना प्रॉफिट उसने दिखाया है, जीएसटी रिटर्न आयर, ये क्लियर आंसर है। जब आप आंसर को घुमाने लग जाते हो ना, तो हो सकता है कि आपको नॉलेज हो, लेकिन अगले बंदे कंफ्यूज हो जाते हैं, उसको लगता है कि ये घुमा रहा है। ठीक है, आप जब बात कर रहे थे तो देयर वाज अ लैक ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस, ठीक है, ये आपका जॉब है, मोस्ट प्रोबेबली आपको मेरे से ज्यादा नॉलेज है किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड की, सब चीजों की, ठीक है, लेकिन आपने सिर्फ उतना बताया 3%, आपके पास बोलने के लिए कंटेंट नहीं था, आपको पता, आपने जब मेरे से बात करी ना, आपने भी वही कहा 3%, मुझे भी पता था एनिमल हस्बेंड्री फिशरीज, ये तो नॉलेज मेरे को है, मैंने किताब पढ़ी, मैंने एक नोटिफिकेशन पढ़ा बस, और किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड के बारे में मैंने एक इतना आर्टिकल पढ़ा है, और मुझे उतनी नॉलेज है, आपने इतने साल काम किया है, आपको इतनी नॉलेज होनी चाहिए, आप कुछ नया बताओ मुझे, नया नहीं बताओ, जमीनी सच्चाई बताओ, तो जो आपने मुझे नहीं बताई, समझ रहे हो? अगर आप किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड वहां पे बोलते हो ना, उसके बारे में डिटेल में पढ़ लो, कि कम से कम आप 30 सेकंड तो बोल पाओ उसके बारे में, मैंने आपसे पूछा आप 10 सेकंड बोल पाए उसके बारे में, तो ये मेरे को नेगेटिव पॉइंट लगा। आप जो काम करते हो, आप किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड में डील करते हो, उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा पढ़ के जाओ, पूरा उसका नोटिफिकेशन पढ़ लो, कब स्टार्ट हुआ, कि उसका पैसा फंडिंग कहाँ से आती है, एनपीओ तो क्या होता है, तो उसके बारे में थोड़ा सा डिटेल पढ़ लो, बाकी सब अच्छा, आपके पर्सनल आंसर सारे ठीक है, ठीक है। तो ये एक्टिविटी अभी यहीं पे खत्म करने से पहले आपको बता दूं कि आपके लिए सजेशंस ये थी कि आप किसान क्रेडिट कार्ड के बारे में पढ़ेंगे, ठीक है, ओके, प्रायोरिटी सेक्टर लेंडिंग के बारे में पढ़ेंगे, रूरल बैंकिंग के बारे में पढ़ेंगे, गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स रिलेटेड टू फार्मर्स के बारे में पढ़ेंगे, और अगले 15 दिन तक आप न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ेंगे, और थोड़ा सा आप कॉन्फिडेंटली बोलेंगे, ठीक है, ये मेरी तरफ से आपके लिए सजेशंस हैं, मान लेंगे तो अच्छा होगा। एंड लास्ट थिंग सर, आई वॉन्ट योर फीडबैक ऑन दिस एक्सरसाइज एंड ओवरऑल ऑन द कॉन्टेंट दैट वी प्रोवाइड, इफ यू कैन गिव एनी फीडबैक दैट विल हेल्प अस, ओके, फॉर श्योर, ठीक है, नाउ इट्स योर टर्न, टेक योर 30 सेकंड्स, बी कॉन्फिडेंट, बताइए।
Being a part of bank exam today family, it's a very good experience for me. Actually, I took the demo course first, and then I messaged you once regarding, I was confused, you released a capsule regarding the exam, and I want that capsule. So you told me that you should purchase this this one course and you will get the capsule. I purchased the other course, and the content was very good. Absolutely, RBI circulars are completely covered. Though there were no question, very less question in exam, but very, very good content.
RBI's overall, and, questions are high, I know. Chalo.
Yes, yes. Mm-hmm. So it was very nice being a part for the Bankers Adda. And
bank exams nice today.
Experience. Exam, bank exam.
Chalo, it's okay. Chalo, anyways, okay. It's okay. So thank you, sir. I guess aapko abhi sara information maine de diya hai, theek hai? अगर बीच में आपको कोई दिक्कत आए, यू कैन व्हाट्सएप मी रिगार्डिंग एनी डॉक्यूमेंटेशन और एनीथिंग, एंड अभी इस एक्सरसाइज को अभी हम यहां पे खत्म करते हैं, एंड आई वाज बीइंग वेरी ऑनेस्ट, राइट, बीइंग स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड, एंड आई होप यू एंजॉयड द सेशन, ठीक है,
डेफिनेटली, यस,
या दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे, थैंक यू कार्तिक, हैव अ नाइस डे,
ओके ओके ओके।